Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, amen. Lord, we thank you for this upcoming weekend. Thank you for the opportunity to rest and recreate. Thank you for this mixture tonight, chance to get together and socialize with our friends and our new friends. We pray for our athletic teams, not just for their success, but for their safety of all involved. And Lord, we thank you for this school. We thank you for the people over the decades who have made this school possible. And we ask your guidance.
Certainly socially, so please consider coming out to the mixer. It's going to be a great time had by all. Now for our announcements. The following students need to go to the counseling office today. Laura Dressman at 11:10. Maeve Dunn. Sorry, where are you at? Maeve, where are you at, Maeve? Sorry. I'll never get it wrong again. You're at noon. Dante Gurney, 12:20, Genesis Harris at 11:30, and those interested in the newspaper club will meet briefly after school on Monday. Adoration and Confession, as we mentioned, will begin on Tuesday, so please sign up. There's a list outside the chapel. No better way than to spend time with our Lord during your lunch. You can eat during fourth lunch and then go, and fifth period, go first, then eat. Just take a moment out of your busy day to visit the art gallery on the third floor. On display are glass fused pieces created by some of our CLS students last spring in conjunction with Crazy Street Studios. So they were in the gallery and now they're back. They're up on the third floor, they look fantastic. For those of you who missed the Student Council interest meeting yesterday for preps and freshmen, but are still interested in joining, there is a form in the front office with more information. So we take this kind of leadership very seriously. A lot of our initiatives we will pump through Student Council. So see Mrs. Vaughn if you have any questions. And juniors, the American pageant is now in the bookstore if you need it. So we also won all of our KHSAA. Mr. Krebs, is it the KHSAA scholars?
First team academic all-stars, 54 of them assemble on the front steps when we are dismissed.
Okay. Mr. Peters, did you have a couple students you need to see?
I'm good right now. Thank you.
All right.
Good
right now. Anything?
Yes. I need to see Jack Christian and Mallory McDaniel when that's occurred.
And again, thank you for your participation yesterday in the Honors Assembly. It really was wonderful seeing so many of you receiving awards and accolades for various things, be they athletic, academic, social. And again, you really should be inspired by these kinds of events. I was certainly inspired by everything that you guys are doing and have done. So keep up the good work, all right? All right?
Let's start.
All right, so we're now going to go to our houses. So everyone knows the location. Did you work? Yeah, okay. Mr. Peter. Ah, thank you.
Hey, Mommy.
Good morning.
Fundraiser, read it, use mom and dad's involved. Love to see everybody here.
Tomorrow, we have a practice ride, 13.25 miles. On September 17th, we have another practice ride, continually enough, 13.25 miles. So, take a look, get yourself signed up. Your mom and dad know all about this in the emails. I'd love to see everybody involved in this. It's a really good time, okay? Yes, Mr. Peters?
Yes, Mr. Peters.
Outstanding. A couple of successes I'd like to share. I've been girls soccer, boys soccer. The improvement is phenomenal. Everybody get to the ball first. Beat the other team to it. You guys are doing a great job. I love celebrating success. Volleyball team. 9-3. Kick the butt. Give them applause. Receiving all the awards you've got, fantastic stuff. I would love nothing better than to have an honor ceremony last 2 hours instead of one, because we're recognizing twice as many kids.